hype. When it's Wednesday, you gotta embrace it, baby. It's time for spicy freaking hump day. All right, this one's not gonna be no joke, but every spicy hump day is not a joke. Let's talk about form. Don't short corner it, earn every rep. But let's talk about the form.
All right, we got a 12-minute AMRAP. We're doing a ladder, starting from one, and you're working your way up to as far as you can in 12 minutes. The first movement is gonna be a Russian twist, hard count. It's up to you if you wanna take your feet off the ground or not, but shows a pinch back, you're gonna tap the ground using challenging weight. However, if the weight is so heavy, you have to muscle it over the way that I'm in the video, it is way too heavy. So get an appropriate weight. Also, a Russian twist is not just moving your hands. You have to shift your shoulders from side to side, making sure your shoulders are pinched back. The first movement is completed. You would then go to a hang squat clean. Shout out to Coach Alex for demoing for the first time. Shoulders pinched back, keeping that barbell near your body. As the bar is going to that front rack position, you sink into that deep squat, powering off those heels. Now, make sure you are choosing a challenging weight. You don't have time to be increasing and decreasing. Challenge yourself. And you can also do the same movement with a set of dumbbells. The third and final movement will be a shoulder overhead, totally up to you. It can be a push press, a split jerk, a push jerk, a strict press. It's totally up to you. Work your way up the ladder as far as you can. After a 3-minute break, you will start where you finish. If you're in round 8, you will start with 8 Russian twist hard count, 8 hang squat cleans, and then 8 shoulder overheads, and then go to 7, go to 6, go to 5, and finish out that ladder. Your goal is to finish this in 12 minutes. However, the cap time is 15 minutes. Let's get it, baby.
Yeah, we about to get after it. As simple as that, all right? Encourage each other with words, encourage each other with effort. Tag your partner on Facebook, make sure they're there. Let's get after it. And once you complete it, take a selfie for your boy. Let me know how the workout was. I love all you guys are incredible. I'll see y'all tomorrow for Team Thursdays.